This is the first in a series of three videos that describe the fundamental concepts of cloud service reliability. In this video, we'll talk about reliability and discuss four goals all service providers should consider to make customers happy. With their dependencies on remote services and databases, network connections and hardware, cloud services are downright complicated. In such an environment, it's easy to lose sight of what's important: to keep current customers and attract new ones. To do that, create reliable cloud services by doing your best to make them always available and always responsive. Not only will current customers use the service, they may well rave about it to their friends. But what does it take to create a reliable service? According to the folks at the Institute of Electrical and Electronics Engineers Reliability Society, who constantly research what it takes to keep software running, software reliability is the probability that software will work as expected for a specified period of time in the environment in which it was designed to run. From a customer perspective, this means that the service should just work. To meet these expectations, there are four goals that will help keep your service on track. The first goal is to maximize service availability. Regardless of time of day or location in the world, as long as customers have access to the internet, they should be able to connect to the service, and it should work the way it's supposed to. The second goal is to minimize the impact of failure on your customers. No matter how hard you try, sometimes things go wrong. Planning for how your service will respond when something does go wrong only makes sense. Follow these three recommendations to help you focus on making your customers happy. First, work to minimize the impact of an outage on any given customer. If a remote service goes down, your customer should still be able to use the service to complete essential tasks, even if some of the special features aren't available. Second, minimize the number of customers impacted by an outage. Design the service to isolate faults so that when one of the service's dependencies fails, the parts of the service that don't use that dependency continue to work as expected. Third, minimize the amount of time that your customers can't use the service. If a backhoe driver digs out a cable that connects one of your data centers to the internet, the service should automatically switch customer requests from that data center to another one located elsewhere, and fast. The third goal is to maximize service performance and capacity. When unexpected spikes in traffic occur, reduce the impact of low performance on your customers. If you charge for your service, focus on those customers who have paid for it. Prioritize their requests over those who are using your service for free. Don't provide a poor experience to all customers. The fourth goal is to maximize your customers' business continuity. Respond to outages when they occur. Make sure you handle large-scale outages automatically for quick recovery and protect the integrity of your customers' data as needed. If you can't automate recovery, create a disaster recovery plan to restore the service and then practice, practice, practice. That way, you'll know you're prepared when an outage occurs and you'll worry less knowing you're taking the best possible care of your customers. For more information about designing reliable cloud services, download the white paper, An Introduction to Designing Reliable Cloud Services, from this URL. You can watch the other videos in this series from this launch page.